Say a student is in police custody after bringing a gun to Holt High School in Wentzville. This morning, a student tipped off a staff member that another student may have a weapon. The Wentzville district released a statement saying there is nothing to indicate there was any immediate threat to the school. The statement went on to say the district is working closely with law enforcement, and we are confident this unfortunate situation has been contained.